Hi, I'm Kayla from CreativeMinds. Today we're looking at a plugin that lets you create contextual product recommendations on your WordPress website. The plugin makes it easy for you to refer blog readers to similar products in your online store. The plugin allows you to show product recommendations based on content, promote products and receive affiliate commission, and promote your products on your blog posts. Let's take a look at how product recommendations work and how you can use the CreativeMinds Related Products plugin to boost the effectiveness of your online store. Product recommendations are a great way to help your customers find products they are interested in. You can input product recommendations on any page to recommend products to customers based on your keywords. To set up product recommendations, open the settings of the plugin on your website. You can upload your products here and include the title and link to your product. This can include an internal link on your own website or an external affiliate link to earn you extra income. You should also add the weight of relevancy you want each product to have for specific keywords. This page is also where you can add synonyms and keywords for your product. By opening the Categories page, you can add new categories and edit your existing categories for your products. You can later use these categories to filter which products show up on individual posts and pages. To embed the plugin on your page, simply insert the shortcode where you would like it to appear in the page or in the post. You can then edit the amount of products displayed and which categories you would like to use by using the settings in the sidebar. This will appear in every post so you're able to customize it each time. Your product recommendations will show up as images in the center of your page, as well as links via the keywords you've specified. Lastly, in the Settings tab of the plugin, you can update which types of pages and posts you would like the plugin to appear on, as well as track the performance of the plugin. You can also decide how you would like the widget to be displayed and what colors and styles you would like to use. So that's how the Related Products plugin can help you better promote your products and provide valuable recommendations to your customers. Visit www.cminds.com to download the plugin today.